I hate that straight people have taken the incredibly complex and nuanced thing that is the queer experience and stolen it, oversimplified it, bastardized it, commodified it, and then they try to straight-splain it back to us as if they know more about it than we do. I hate that we have to make ourselves either entirely invisible or shove our identities into neat little stereotypes that they can easily digest in order for them to take us seriously.
We do not care.